Atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that the first war has been returned.
Come on, the game!
Thank you, Tiny. We're with you.
Dead to it, children! You
on this floating piece of sheet metal. The provider has spoken. And he told me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. That's right, we're flocking dry land. And we're going to pave it and drive it. We're going to tax it and tithe it. Sweep you above, we're going to use it, fruit it, fill it, frill it, and build an 18 home monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you, and neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner? What, you mean that half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours, right? The one that's poked out of my eye. Bring me the girl.
No, thanks.
And you won't play games, huh? Okay, let's play some games. Keep an eye on her. Hey, what do we got up there, boys?
We got an egg holder!
We got an egg holder. She had an really need to know the way to dry land. So the game, you call. First one to talk. Live.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
Well, that makes you the winner. And this guy's a loser.
Drop him!
Now, Helen, you will tell me the way to dry land. Or your neck.
Just you alone, I see.
Thank you.
podcast, I need something with a little more kick. Flavor, dry land. Come on, you daddy, big weapon. Look, here's you.